today. I caught all the lights I usually miss, and skies of gray, well, they weren't so blue, but they were beautifully lit by sunlight breaking through the clouds, tracing buildings on the ground.
I'm not asking for more. Once a famous writer said, "Happy families are all alike." Well, we're not that sure. Watch this and think about it when you see our family life.
Hi, I'm Alexandra. And together with my cousin Miloš, I'll show you one day in our family life. It was Friday morning, 7:30. I was preparing myself for school, while...
Well, I was just...
You were sleeping.
Oh, that's not true. I was thinking about our grammar test.
Oh, sorry. Of course you were. Time was passing by, and we had finished school for today.
We did tests, learned some stuff, and finally we were home.
And while I was talking to my mother...
I was already eating.
Only you?
Me and my father, I think.
My father was working that afternoon. While my mother did some chores, me and my sister were in our room, and instead of studying, we were spending time on the internet.
You and your Facebook.
So, you did something more interesting?
Of course I did. As we finished lunch, my mom did the washing up, and my dad was reading some newspapers. And me and my brother were playing tennis.
Oh, and you had no intention of calling me?
Sorry?
Never mind. Meanwhile, my father returned from work. We took our dog with us and went for a walk.
I was jogging in that time.
And that's where we met.
Right, and that's when uncle invited me and my family to dinner.
And that's when my dog demonstrated his love for you.
Please, don't remind me.
However, the evening was really fun.
It was amazing playing games, joking around, and the food was awesome.
But the most important thing is that we all have spent time together.
I know the feeling. We support each other.
Nothing can take us apart.
We are a big, happy family.